American League. So should be a good one. It's a 4-on-5 game, I believe. So we're gonna do bat toss and you come your way. Alright, so National League wins the bat toss and we're gonna be home. So we'll go down to the field for some player interviews. So we're with Carter, Minot from the American League. How are you feeling about today's game?
The fuck did you
I'm so
confident. He is getting dubbed through this 5 innings.
We're gonna win in 3.
Gonna win in 3?
Yeah, we're gonna
not run more.
Oh shit.
Yeah, we're not gonna run more.
You gonna hit any bombs today?
I'm gonna go 5 for 5 with 5 homers.
Do you plan on pitching?
Probably not, because I suck ass.
So you didn't make the All-Star game, you only got here because you're a sub. Does that piss you off, or?
I'm glad I'm here.
You got it. You should be, because you absolutely suck.
Yep.
We'll go to the next interview.
Action.
So we're here with Hudson, also the sub from the National League. You winning today, or no?
Fuck yeah, bro.
Getting dubs. Mm. How many home runs are you hitting?
11.
11 home runs? How do you feel like you're a sub and you didn't make the All-Star game straight up?
I made the home run derby, so it doesn't matter.
So you don't care for the All-Star game? Wise words from Hudson Davis. We'll go on the field for some pitch.
Between us, it's getting hard to reach out. Haven't seen you in seasons, but all I hear is your voice. I know my limits, you can break me down, but I'll stay till the finish line. I've been counting minutes for quite some time now, just to see you again.